DeLoria has been a nice spark into the starting lineup, going back to their game against Yale, which was just the sixth start of his career. But he gives them a lot of positional flexibility, and he gives them a four-point lead.